Thank you. Oh, thank you. You saved me. Here's the key.
God! Who's that? He's unconscious.
I feel so weak. Please, help me. I think I'm going to faint again.
His pressure must be low. He needs something sweet to get back.
I feel so weak. Oh, thank you. I feel much better. Now, please,
thank you.
never asked for your name. What are you doing here?
I'm a friend of Barbara. I'm investigating her murder, and clues that I've found lead me here.
Barbara is dead? Oh my God.
Can you tell me what happened?
I would like to know that too, or not. They are all big shots, if you know what I mean.
Who are they? And what do you think why they wanted her dead?
I really don't know. Barbara hired me to follow her and make some pictures of her and her friends. Some kind of backup plan. And I did.
I found a...
I can help you with... Welcome to my studio, friend. Let's get to work.
Okay, but I have one more question for you. During my investigation, I found some dictaphone tapes, and they have your signature.
Oh, that. Well, if you want to listen to them, look for a dictaphone. I think I have one in the steamer trunk over there. Now, I'm going in the dark chamber, but first, give me the camera film.
Thank you.
If I discover that my doubts were true, neither your friend Ko...
Ko? Who can that be?
Done. Here, I hope this will help you.
Conrad, what's going on here?
I don't know, but I hope you will find out.
Trust me, I will. Thank you, Mortimer. I must go now.